had any plans. You know, I knew I liked acting, but I never planned on, you know, becoming a film actor, certainly. But I always felt, I was in school, but I went to a youth theatre, and what I loved about it was it gave me a responsibility, first and foremost. When you're on stage and you're working with other actors, you are responsible for being there on time, knowing the lines, and if you're not responsible, if you don't do your work, then other people suffer. So it taught me how to work in a group, to be patient and to listen, and then the reward for all your patience and all your listening and all your hard work is a round of applause, you know, and from the round of applause comes the real warm confidence, you know, not an arrogance, a confidence, and it's a good feeling, isn't it, you know, when you learn your lines and you've worked hard and rehearsed, you know, with your teachers or your directors, and then you go and you don't do it for yourself, you're sitting in front of hundreds of people and you're giving them something, you know, it's a gift, you know, and you make people smile and you make them happier and you move them, and that's a really special thing to be involved with, you know, it's beautiful. It's very simplest and humblest, beautiful, beautiful thing. So it really felt like you were moving into a kind of town, you know, where everyone knew each other, they literally did, you know, and also, you know, with Harry Potter, you know, by the end of all the film, most kind of English, Welsh, Scottish actors had been in either one or many of the films, so you also knew most of the cast as well. And for us older members of the cast, you know, Harry Potter did a really nice job to do, you know, because it pays well. And also because, you know, I've got so many nieces and nephews and friends with kids, you know, so it's a real, everyone knows Harry Potter, you know. And then I remember I organised a minibus for all my friends' kids to come on the set and meet Harry Potter and, you know, all the rest of them. And the scenery is amazing too, because it's not, there is a lot of computer generated stuff, but a lot of the sets for Harry Potter they actually build, you know. So that was, it really was like going to another world, you know, it's amazing. But, in a sense, you know, it's a very big film and huge, huge pieces of scenery, and it was in Los Angeles and New York, and it was the first of a new batch of Spider-Man, and yeah, and it took a long time to film, you know, that was really, really exciting. To do things like this today, you know, to kind of use your name or your celebrity or something to raise the profile of, you know, great schools such as this. The pro is another pro of being famous is, you know, making your mum very proud and, you know, taking it to young years and, you know, nice holidays and stuff like that. But there are cons, you know, one being, you know, press attention. You know what that's like.